which is called the Coffee Tolling Bell, where Indonesia is located. Our coffee is produced by more than 1.3 million smoker farmers with its unique characteristics, according to various geographical conditions in our parts of the world. As one of the global leaders in the coffee market, together, stakeholders including governments, state-owned enterprises, private sectors, NGOs, and R&D institutions, we are committed to create a sustainable coffee business ecosystem from upstream to downstream, where farmers become because they deserve the coffee.
The Makmur program aims to help develop the coffee industry in Indonesia by providing support from processing, financing, marketing, as well as building a digital agri traceability platform, which is the center of excellence for the coffee industry in Indonesia. Enhanced synergy between PTPN, PT Pupuk Indonesia, PT Perhutani, PT Telkom or Telkom Agri, PT Bank Rakyat Indonesia, the Coffee and Cocoa Research Center, ID Food, Coffee Associations, and various other stakeholders significantly supports the success of increasing production, productivity, and quality of surrounding coffee. Since the beginning of 2022, there have been 9 pilot projects in 6 provinces across Indonesia, up to 7,000 hectares of land by more than 3,000 farmers. PMO RE Nusantara chose the Ijen Mountains area as one of the main pilot project locations. This region is known for its beautiful mountainous landscape and its excellent coffee production, which provides a unique Indonesian flavor.
Sebelum adanya program BEPO, kami menggunakan cara konvensional. Setelah adanya program BEPO, memudahkan kami dalam digitalisasi pertanian melalui aplikasi agri. Selain itu, kami juga mendapatkan layanan pemodalan. Kami juga mendapatkan pendampingan untuk teknis, budidaya, serta kemudahan memproduksi pupuk, sarana pengolahan kopi sesuai standar mutu internasional,
the coffee from smallholder farmers will then be processed at the PTKM factory, which is in accordance with international standards. The coffee beans fostered by PMO Kopi Nusantara have become high-quality export coffee. PTKM group, together with PMO Kopi Nusantara, continue to strengthen synergies with various strategic partners to produce high-quality coffee beans. Through PMO Kopi Nusantara, we are committed to continuously improving the welfare of smallholder farmers and providing unique value for Indonesian coffee commodities and
yeah, no.